Contemporary touch interface devices capture the XY position of fingertips on the screen and pass these coordinates to applications as though the inputs were points in space. Of course, human hands are much more sophisticated, able to form rich 3D poses, which aren't recognized by today's touchscreens. We developed a novel software pipeline that allows conventional capacitive touchscreens to capture such hand poses, enabling richer interaction opportunities than poking at a screen. By replacing the default touch controller driver, we are able to retrieve the raw capacitive image. This data, in many respects, acts like a very short-range depth camera. We crop and normalize this input, and then compare it to a library of reference hand poses. As a distance metric, we compute the displacement field between the live input and all reference poses, summing the vectors. Closer matches require less displacement, whereas poor matches require more. Once a winning pose has been selected, we load the corresponding 3D hand model. This is the correct pose, but lacks any fine-grained positioning of the digits. For this, we use our previously computed displacement field between the live hand input and the winning reference pose to perform a fine-grained adjustment of the 3D hand model. This is achieved by anchoring the end effectors of the hand model to the corresponding vector in the displacement field, and then use inverse kinematics to solve for a realistic hand pose. Note how the distance between the pinching fingers better matches the user's hand pose with the warp applied. This process allows for intermediate pose states to be realistically animated while keeping our library of reference poses relatively small, allowing for real-time performance. Our pipeline allows for a wide variety of hand poses and is also able to track the hand position and rotation on the screen. We emphasize that our approach requires no new sensors and could be deployed to existing devices as a simple software update. There are many potential uses for 3D hand pose on touchscreens. In mobile AR applications, a virtual hand, matching the user's hand, can be projected out into the environment for rich manipulations, such as pointing and grabbing objects. By translating an invisible copy of the virtual hand mesh to just below the touchscreen glass, we can create an illusion that the user's real hand is interacting with virtual objects. The hand mesh can also control tools, such as this brush, with 6 degrees of freedom instead of the usual 2. In this bump-top-inspired demo, users can push around files, grasp them, and organize them into piles. Please see our paper for full details.